Get ready to create impressive, eye-catching, professional documents. Allow me to introduce you to Microsoft Office Word 2007. Microsoft Office Word 2007 is a word processing application that's part of the Microsoft Office suite. It's really a core piece of software that can be used to create many different documents, such as reports, faxes, resumes, letters, flyers, brochures, and more. If you've used an earlier version of Word, you may be surprised like I was when you opened up Word 2007. The look and the feel of this version is completely different. So let's take a quick tour of what's new. The menus and toolbars have been replaced with the ribbon. The ribbon is divided into a series of tabs that are designed to help you easily find the commands you need to complete a task. Each tab contains groups of related commands. For example, under my Home tab, I have my clipboard group, which has my copy, cut, and paste commands. Certain tabs are always displayed, and other features only appear when you need them. Another feature is a Microsoft Office button. From here, you can create, save, print, access security features, and open recent documents. Word 2007 can also save you some time. With galleries of predefined styles, themes, and introducing SmartArt, creating professional-looking documents has never been easier. Have you ever wished that you could see your changes before you commit to them? Well, Live Preview lets you do exactly this. With Live Preview, you see what your format changes will look like before you make the decision to keep them. Now, these are just a few things you can expect to see in Word 2007. Microsoft Office 2007 really does make finding what you want easy.